Nevada, for years we've been ripped off and dragged down. Maybe you can't find a job, afford your mortgage, or pay your electricity bills. And I'm angry, because the big banks and other powerful interests have always gotten their way. They crashed our economy, and now they've recruited Brian Sandoval to run for governor. They'll just keep holding Brian Sandoval's hand. But I'll hold them accountable. This is our state, not the special interests, and I'll be your governor, not theirs.